Tonight, Cabarrus County Schools are investigating a threat, a note referencing Parkland, Florida, forced students and staff at Hickory Ridge High School to evacuate the building for hours. NBC Charlotte's Rachel Lundberg is live at 5 outside Hickory Ridge. Rachel, do police know who made the threat?
Fred, they don't know yet. Cabarrus County Sheriff's Office are still interviewing witnesses and reviewing school videotape in hopes, though, to identify the individual that made this threat.
We're being evacuated. Leave your bags, leave everything in the building.
This after a threat saying there's a bomb in the school. Can't find it? You will soon enough. Let's make another Parkland High School. Good luck. That was found in the girls' bathroom at Hickory Ridge High School.
We went out to the football field for a little while, and then they said we're going to the middle school.
The assistant principal sent this message to parents saying at 10:40 a.m. the school was deemed safe, but that didn't keep dozens of moms from checking their child out of school.
In the light of this, what's going on lately now with all the school shootings, you just can't sit by and be like, not go get your child.
As of right now, North Carolina laws say a person who intentionally makes a false report about an act of mass violence will face felony charges.
I think most people are just taking it as a joke.
However, lawmakers in South Carolina are not. In a recent newspaper article, senators are proposing a bill that beefs up the punishment, tougher fines, and longer sentences for school threats.
I think the parents need to be held accountable.
Today, NBC Charlotte asked Governor Cooper what the next step is to protect your kids.
We have to work to keep guns out of the hands of criminals and those who are dangerously mentally ill. I'm going to be making some proposals here within the next week. I think it is absolutely...
And other questions that are still circling is if North Carolina should propose a law like Florida that would punish parents if their child makes a school threat. A couple moms that pulled in here earlier this morning to check their child out of school told me they think parents should be punished. Reporting live in Cabarrus County, Rachel Lundberg, NBC Charlotte.
Rachel, thank you.